1968, we were in Jaipur Ashram, me and Guruji. And Jaipur Ashram, now you see, it became a city. There's so many buildings and that. That time it was out of the city, 1 kilometer. Only the sand, nothing, and 2 rooms. And Guruji always liked walking, sport. So we were walking 5 kilometers or 10 kilometers to the city, just because one bhakta wished very much that Guruji will have lunch there. So walking 1.5 hours, 2 hours, and having lunch and walking again 1.5 hour back. Doesn't matter, cold or the hot. Once we were passing by one shop and there were many, many sugar melons. And I, as a young boy, living with Guruji, very strict, so I said, Guruji, last 5 years I didn't eat sugar melon. I want to eat sugar melon. Guruji needed answer. Okay? So no answer is a very clear answer. Then we had lunch and we were coming, walking back, and again there was, because it was a sugar melon season, watermelon, sugar melon. So I said, Guruji, look, the nice melons are there. Guruji said, yes, but you just had a lunch. Your stomach is not empty. Before, when you ask that time, if you would have eaten melon, your appetite is gone. That's all. Okay. We went to ashram. Evening, one bhakta came and brought some prasad. Guruji said to him, tomorrow only watermelon, or sugar melon. Other bhakta came also, tomorrow sugar melon. All came sugar melon, sugar melon. I had about 100 sugar melons. Put it in, there were 2 rooms, one where Guruji and in one room I was. They said, put it in his room. And Guruji said to me next morning, sugar melon. I said, yes. So, you will get nothing to eat till sugar melon is not finished. Now 100 sugar melons I had to eat. I said, okay, I was happy. So one melon, lunchtime melon, evening melon, tomorrow morning, it was it. So how the master fulfills your desires. You know? Not little, but complete. That's it.